Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day's like my iPod stuck on replay, replay. Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day's like my iPod stuck on replay.
Hey guys, going on with TV. Welcome back to the third video of part 2-3 of Assassin's Creed 3 University or College. College University. Oh, what? I'm about to die, dude. I want to pick up a sec. Hold on, sorry, guys. Later that day, where are the people working at? What am I supposed to do? Go up here? Go! Whoa, I'm able to up here. Something like they're sinking. I learned to ghost in 2 days. 7 days. That was good. So where was I supposed to go? Meet the captain at the bow. Oh, what, the bow or the bow?
Make ready for our arrival, men!
Arrival? I see no land, only this interminable fog.
The gulls tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest and you'll see.
If there were birds, there's land. So where are we supposed to go? I'd be scared to do this. Assassin's Creed 3. So I'm guessing this isn't really. I'm guessing this isn't the assassin. Because the assassin isn't British. And I think he's Indian. American Indian. Whatever they're called. I forget.
Master Kenway.
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. I've been asked to introduce you to the city. Help you settle it. No.
That was the guy on the note.
Your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella, sir? One and the same. Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might, well, at least until he arrives. I thought,
yes, out of that.
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say, but I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Please, someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover?
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before I get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
There'll be a presentation in the city. accursed city will be the death of me.
How did I do anything? That was Benjamin Franklin, guys, if you didn't know.
To business.
How much money do I have? Yeah. Oh, just a guy in my 2000, no. That's it. Yes, I guess I
would like.
I get those hit. I have to buy that. I played Assassin's Creed 4. I'm gonna have to pack up in like 2 minutes, guys. Wait, bye guys.